abortion is creating evil, because if mother can kill her own child, what's left for other people to kill each other? But killing life and killing the image of God can never be. Doesn't matter who you are or what you are, it's not, it's an evil. That's why abortion has become the greatest destroyer of peace today. And I especially pray that in their hearts, God will give them the grace to forgive, because it's very important for them to forgive those people who have done that terrible thing to their families. Because together with the sorrow, a non-forgiving heart is a double suffering. The greatest gift of God to a woman is to be a mother, to be a faithful wife, because she has been created for love and to be loved.